Hi guys, I was thinking about where to use Stetmann's P1, Signal Savant. So, I chose Missed Opportunities, a longer map. Okay, so, I wanna say that this upgrade resource cost, like, I don't like, perhaps I would even use here this mastery here, but if it would apply on researches too, but just attack and armor upgrade, I think it's not worth it. Okay, stats and bonuses, of course, and structure more freight. Let's go. Okay, so my ally Irene will need carrying because she's leveling Stuko, but this is a first prestige mech Stuko. The mech Stuko is really strong. Okay, the LA woman. From LA, California. Okay.
Not enough minerals.
I hope you know.
Okay, Gary.
The LA woman song.
Now. Surprise!
Jim Morrison.
I brought you back to Bellshire for your birthday. This
best rock and roll songs of all time.
And since we're here and my terrazine supplies are low, why don't we harvest some more? It'll be fun.
Okay, I guess I don't have to rush Super Gary because I can have Super Gary, but okay, for a moment I thought it was a mutation. This week's mutation is really for me particularly because numeric pad is not working. I have to click for the bots, and that's really cheesy, huh?
We need more satellites on the battlefield.
Okay. In a mutation, I wouldn't be doing this because he needs stat zone out to. Okay, let's get a layer. Let's stop fooling around and. Two overlords. Okay, I actually don't know what she forgot. I didn't yet level Stuko, and of course it was a long time since I leveled original commander, so I don't know what to expect. I mean, that she have a. Oh, but she units. Okay, that's nice.
Oh, I've located a soon to be active geyser. Gary will send a bot to harvest it, but we need to escort the little fella.
Easy enough to exterminate. Oh, yeah, okay. It's. Yeah, I'll send my zerglings to. Come on, Gary. Gary, come on, come on. Okay. Okay, send Zerglings there, and send Gary.
Anything for my best friend.
Put quickly to kill these dudes. Okay, now it would really be nice if we would have a separate Overlord rally point. That would be awesome. That's one of the things in StarCraft that I would really appreciate. Yeah, that's just great, Egon. That's just great. That's wonderful. Oh, already here. Nice. Nice. Okay, let's switch to oh, come on, Lynx. Just take, you not get healed, that's bad.
Successful Terrazine harvest. Now that bot just has to make it home safely. Give it some emotional support, Gary.
Okay. So I don't have, I didn't build a, I kind of feel uncomfortable if I don't have at least three
good
hatches.
Good news, Gary. Our bots have brought us Terrazine. Well,
yeah.
It's good news for me.
Gary fighting Brilliant Corrupt. Oof.
Elshir says that some more geysers are opening up soon.
Oh.
Well, no, don't worry if you can't hear her, Gary. If you prove yourself today, maybe she'll talk to you too.
Well, why didn't she use the first prestige? Oh, she doesn't have stu- oh, perhaps she doesn't have Stuko on your server, so she has to level the original commander first. Yeah, I didn't think of that, so it's about time to build stuff, because let's not be complacent here. Okay, took my baby
bots
away.
Are on their way. Let's keep them out of trouble. The enemy is draining the Terrazine from the Belshire gliders. This is a great chance to test your empathy, Gary. What would you do?
Do nothing.
They're coming after my bots.
Gary will do nothing. Oh. Looters, you should stay behind.
Not enough energy.
Okay, I don't care that. Roger upgrades yet, I need a hive.
I'll get my mecha swarm in there.
Is it right away, but yeah. Okay, healing. Okay, good thing that the enemy are zerglings. Where is the...
Okay, the bots should be on their way back. I'm low on Terrazine and I need a new supply for my experiments. Belshire would appreciate it if we saved that glider. If we don't do something, she might, you know, punish us with her divine power. What should we do?
Your forces are under attack.
Okay, enemy wishes to test our defenses. Okay, they are coming here, that's fantastic. That's absolutely fantastic.
That means it's tea time! The tea is for Terrazine.
Okay, more. Oh, more.
What does anyone need this much Terrazine for, you ask? Science, of course.
Come on, you can do it alone now. Oh yeah.
Looks like soon.
Gary.
This is Belshire saying that she missed me.
Okay, kill this, please.
By my calculations, the Belshire glider is going to die soon. We don't have much time left to save it.
We need a tad
bit more
what?
Energy.
Oh. Officially, I'm an idiot.
Your forces are under attack, Mr. Egon. Whatever you need. Anything for my best.
Okay, let's spread these things.
Our army be scrapped.
The best of my bots are going out. Well, not counting you, Gary. You're in a league of your own. Thanks for supporting our choice to save that thing, Gary. I'm getting a little worried. You might be a cold, merciless psychopath.
Time, yes? Your forces are under attack.
Uh-oh. I'm detecting enemy movement toward the bots. The enemy's attacking my bots. Why didn't you warn us about this, Gary?
It's your queen there. Okay, oh, now I have Rogers.
My bots are under attack.
Now I
have
Rogers.
I am not hallucinating this time.
Okay, promise now I will carry her. I have to do better than this. Dudes, bro.
Back to base. We have to be careful. It's a jungle out there. Oh, it is.
Your forces are under attack.
Get some more Stetmanns out there. Oh,
we need a tad bit more energy.
Okay, spread vision. Spread vision. Okay, we're fine now.
Bots have returned. Even after all this time, they can still get the job done.
Okay. Yeah, I need gas. Oh, healing.
Not enough energy.
Your forces are under attack.
Oh, Gary, pull back.
Have returned. Looks like I won the bet again, Belshear. Man, collecting Terrazine is hard.
Yeah, you dudes.
We've only got about half of what I need.
Okay, spread the zone.
Visors are gonna be opening in a few moments. Do your happy dance, Gary.
That's problem with broodlings.
Our allies are being attacked.
Ooh, some more infestors.
Your forces are under attack.
There's Gary. Testers. Oh, I could upgrade. Oh, not yet done. Okay. Taste attack upgrades. More upgrades later.
Not enough energy.
Okay, send them in all directions. Oh, need to.
The enemy clearly intends to attack my bots. We cannot let them do that.
Okay, other side.
Not enough energy. Hey, help your friend.
Come on, dudes. Burrow. Okay, destroy the spawning pool. Hey!
Hey, friends! You hear that? Yeah, it's just my precious bot going up in flames! One more and we're toast!
You're gonna need a tad bit more energy. Our army be scrapped. Not enough energy.
Okay,
and the race is on! Time to find one and get back to me first! Aw, don't get jealous, Gary. It's just a game.
I still keep the best oil for you.
Ooh.
Of course.
I feel bad about losing that bot. Oh.
The enemy is on the way, little buddies. Get out there and say hello. Oh. Those guys are smashing my bots to pieces, and I really don't want to pick up after them like the last time I was here.
Your forces are under attack. You must place that in a power. Hey, help your friend. Not enough energy.
What? I should be saying, "Oof, it was my bad. I should have have the zone and everything."
I missed you so much.
Okay.
Looks like they've trapped another Belshire glider. What will it be this time, Gary?
Our army be scrapping.
Okay.
Not enough. Your forces are under attack.
Sensors are optimal. Command receiving.
Our army be scrapping.
Oh, Gary, your brothers and sisters are back! And they have terrazine.
Just a little more terrazine to go. Our victory is close at hand.
Your forces are under attack!
I'm glad you're happy that we saved that thing, Gary. Now I don't have to restrain you when I sleep at night.
Your forces are under attack.
Can I max on infestors?
This is the last set of geysers. The end is nigh, Gary.
Your forces are under attack. Our army be scrapped. Forces are under attack. Hey, help your friends.
Hello, best friend.
Our allies.
Oh, lag.
Hello, best friend.
Our army be scrapped.
Where my pistols have to be here.
Bots away! What? Don't be a party pooper, Gary. Belshire laughs every time I tell it.
Put out some more Stetmanites to rub up my little body machine.
Here come the bad guys. At least this time I have some new friends to say hello.
Okay, speed. Oof.
Your forces are under attack. Hey, help your ally. Base is under attack.
Anything.
bubble the infestation, bubble the power, yes?
Now, man, Gary is so small, it's like these bots Okay, I just sent her direction. This is good, but I actually like more when I can use commanders more active.
Come on home, little bots. Me and my friends will protect you.
That means they're coming here.
We have an enemy attack inbound.
Fooling around. Okay. So, better in terms of having vision, certainly. We lost a bot. This was my bad, actually. Actually, max almost.
Cover the battlefield in Stetolites. They're super helpful and they look great. We did it, friends. You know what that means?
Okay.
That's right. I don't have to disassemble Gary and build a new best friend.
And they're out of here.
The thing is, kinda in most missions, I still like Super Gary. I still like his double HP. Moving faster, then of course double abilities and his Gary zone. So okay, I was carrying, but yeah, we lost a bot. Let's see. Oh, I restarted my PC. Let's see how. Okay, dude, where is the game? Okay, let's see, 414. Pretty relaxed, actually, for Stetmann. Your ability goes to the bonus, is actually more afraid for my masteries, and her, of course, she didn't have mastery, 17 bunkers, so she chose kinda Diamondbacks plus bunker strategy. Well, interesting, but yeah, okay, this Signal 7 is pretty good for this week's mutation, because vision is everything when you can have boom bots, and for some other mutations I think it will be useful when vision is required. We'll see how these satellites work when we'll have darkness, and we'll have darkness in a few weeks. I think in 2 or 3 weeks we'll have a darkness on the site of Amon. Okay, now darkness, yeah, darkness is, yeah, actually great, because bigger vision, but afraid of the dark, I meant afraid of the dark. Do they provide some vision or not? We'll see about that. Okay, so, thanks for watching.